Good evening. I am Shanath Ramesh Kumar. I am studying in Z school. I am studying in third standard. Huzur, I am going to teach about how to make a LED lamp. What are the materials we need? A plastic jar and a cap with a hole and one connector and two black wires and used CD and with paper roll with another square paper. We should stick upon the picture that the paper. We need a battery, Duracell battery, 9 watts. Now I'm going to teach how to make a LED lamp. First, take a jar and start. And the black wire like this. Make it the battery correct with this 3 LED lights with multicolor lights. Now we should keep the LED light inside and we should tight the cap. Then you should keep the jar upon the CD. And you should keep them correct position. The small one should go to big, and the big one should go to. I should light off. You should off all the lights. Now the LED lamp look like a multicolored light. Thank you.
Thank you for watching my video.